Hey guys, what's going on? I'm the Fox and someone, welcome to Nazi Zombie Army Trilogy. It's part 7. And we are actually doing we're doing more Berlin Horror. Doing the Cathedral of Resurrection. I was just watching. Looking at the other circle. It was like 5 each. We got like 15 ish. Wait, Village of the Dead. I've already done that one, yeah. What good feature of resurrection? But yeah. Okay.
Berlin got confused and
really simple shit there.
The souls remaining here are damned. The streets crawl with Nazi zombies. Find the source of this unearthly scourge.
Hopefully I can do better at my first mission. I'm gonna go ahead with a different weapon. Go with a car. Luger, Thompson, SVT. And yeah, let's do this. I'm saying I don't drop a dud of the guy.
Can you hear this? Please help us get the message out.
I've already got 250 headshots. That's like, I'm halfway in a trench now. If I got 249 in one mission, I'll be able to get 250 more in like a couple of episodes. I'll have that completed. Well, there's like a no headshot. No, there won't be.
Apparently gathering at the Memorial Cathedral.
Watch it. Damn. I mean, I'm gonna probably have to put a tweet out, but I haven't just yet. Instead of put one I'm sounding your headset for life. Oh no, wow. I recognize this from Stamp Elite V2. I so recognize this. Only died once so far. Oh, God's sake. Thank you. Right. So we're about to tell you about zombies. I found and killed one. That's on me though. I saw a Chi Chi right there. No, I'm thinking I can jump over. I have one. Bambi. Oh, yes. UI. And not try to fall. But obviously I'm not doing that good, am I?